Hello, everybody. Heshy Tischler here from the Just Enough Heshy Show. I'm here on 54th Street and the Utrecht Avenue. I'm standing here in front of this unit right here. They're not regular police. They're called the takedown unit. They're watching people in the street. They're actually watching us in the street like Nazi stormtroopers. They're watching their people. They're watching us. They're sitting here to watch us when we haven't committed a crime. They want us to commit a crime. Is this acceptable? How are they allowing them to do this? They're not the 66th precinct. I don't know what they are. They're called the takedown unit. What is a takedown unit? I never heard of a takedown unit. More money being spent here. It's called the takedown unit. I'm very upset about this. How do they have takedown unit? Did you ever hear of a takedown unit in your life? Heshy Tischler from the Just Enough Heshy Show. It just never ends. They. Pr-